You wanted it to be eventful. It's over one.
Well, he got a bit of cut back and it spliced Clark. It just gave him no room at all. And his intention was to hit it over mid-wicket, but it just didn't go anywhere. And McMillan had an easy cough at that. So the Black Caps pick up Clark straight away. Despite that wonderful six, he's gone for 7, 10 for 1.